Hey everyone, it's me, the Sim Free Master, and you're watching part 11 of Let's Build a Resort in The Sims 3. And in this episode, we're of course going to continue with the landscaping of our resort. So in the last episode, we designed this part of the garden, so kind of the front side of the resort. And in the episode before that, we design this part. So let's, I think we can now just kind of connect these two parts with landscaping the parts between here. So let's see what we can do over here. So this is kind of a walk area. Oh wait, first I'll have to change the color of the stairs. So let's do that. Grab it and place it over here. So this takes too long, I'm sorry. But I was thinking of what can I do here. I think I can do a hot tub over here. I think that's kind of a nice area for that. Okay, why does this take so long? Always when I'm recording, it's just like crap. Okay, here we are. Oh wait, and first let's add the resort sign kind of thing. I've found it because in the previous episode I couldn't find it. And where have I seen it? I have seen it, I'm sure. Where is it? Between, where was it again? Seriously, I found it, but now I lost it again. Okay, where could it be? Okay, well, after this episode, I will search for it again. Because I've seen it, I'm sure, but I don't know where I saw it. So I will try to find it, and then in the next episode we will place it. So yeah, we were going to place a hot tub over here. So let's first place some floors around it, and then use this floor painting. Then delete this stuff, and then we can do a fence around it like this, I think. And then of course I will have to change the color of this fence. So let's see, what color shall I use? I think I want something like gray white, something like that. So let's go to this one. Actually, that looks quite nice, so let's just use this. Also use it over there, then duplicate this one. And then we can just do it like this. So there we go. And then we can place the hut up over there. We now have space for one of 3x3. I think this one can fit quite nicely in there. Yes. so let's do it like that, and then of course place some flowers around it. I'll try not to use too many flowers because I know you don't like that, or at least I always see that in comments. But I also have to say that the flowers kind of make the house, or in this case the resort, look a bit more detailed, which is kind of what I want all my creations to look like. So that's why I always use many plants and stuff. So let's see which ones I'll use over here. At least I'll wait, first move objects on. I don't know if I will use a palm tree over there. Maybe this one, but then smaller. Yes. Like this. And then we can of course also maybe use these new flowers which come with Island Paradise. I think I'll place those here and here. And then, well, this one is a bit too big, I think. I think I can then use these flowers which come with Island Paradise over here. And then, because if I also use those purple and yellow plants over there, I don't think it will turn out to look nice. So let's just do it like this. Place some things here. And let's see which plants. Actually, this is too much already, maybe. So let's place it a little bit over there. And then let's also use some stones, because those always look nice. And you can kind of put them onto each other, which looks kind of cool, I think. Over here we have to then grab the plants a bit, or these colorful things, I don't know what they are, plants, trees, and then kind of do it like this. And then let's do the same over here. So first place the plants a bit more away, actually, so I can place some of these stones. Let's see how it looks the best. So I think this looks kind of nice, actually. So place it over there. This last one, I don't know what to do with that one. We'll just delete it. Like this. And then we can also place some plants, some last ones over here. And I think it looks quite nice for now. So let's now look for a nice fence around the resort. Or at least I think we will make it a fence, or design one, or something like that. So I think I will kind of do it like this. Grab a foundation. And then we can, it will kind of be a fence as I did in my speed build, or, well, it was a house building video, it wasn't a speed build. Well, of my house Sandwich 84, I think it was called, yes. And in that, yeah, I will show you in a minute how I did the fence in that house. So We need to use the cheat constraint floor elevation false for that. So, and then we can do it like this. Oh, and then I will have to do the foundation, and then I can kind of do it like this. And then we can delete this one. Oh wait, also delete this last one. Then we can try to make the floor equal again. Sorry, but this will take quite some time, but for those of you who don't know how I did that fence, this might be kind of a handy tutorial, but then in this series. So yeah, kind of like this. Whoop. And then the last one. So I guess that will be kind of good. So let's see how it looks like. Oh wait, I should use a foundation for this. So like this. Then I will delete. Oh damn, sorry for just messing up all this stuff. Then I will have to place a foundation over here, and do it like this. And then we can this is kind of what I will. I think this is good. Yes. So then I will have to put off the cheat, otherwise it will all change again. So now put it on. And then finish this, and then now we have kind of a nice fence around the resort, but not really that you can't see anything behind, or behind what's happening in the resort, but it does. I don't know how to say that. Actually, it's just a fence. As easy as that. So let's see what kind of color we can use. I think something dark will look quite cool over there. Dark gray maybe. Okay, so come on. Sorry for this taking so long, always. But that's just because I always have my recording program running, and then I also have the game running and some other stuff, and then the game sometimes just doesn't run as good. So I think this is kind of the color as it should be. So let's just use this, and then place a floor on it, and then we can also use the same pattern and color and stuff on this. Okay, where is it? Okay, there it is. Okay, put that away. Yes. No, are you kidding me? Fuck. Okay. I'll just do it again. So, place this there. And then now I will try not to change it too much. Okay, yes. We now have it, so we can just do it like that. Okay, why the hell is this fucked up like this? Okay, because of the floors. Let's see if I can try to change that. Okay, I will do that outside of the part or the video. I will change that another time. So, place that one over there. And then let's first also make some areas for some benches, I think they're called, and then the people and the guests and stuff can just sit there and relax and yeah, that kind of stuff. So let's see which one. I think I will use this one. I quite like that one. So place those over there. And let's see what we can do here. Because this is kind of a private suite, or actually it's our two rooms. So maybe we can make kind of a garden special for this room. Oh wait, here is still the table of the restaurant. But anyway, let's just see if we can place a nice fence over there. So which one? This doesn't look really bad actually. I think we can try that. So let's make the foundation a little bit longer over here. I will have to delete this part. Yes. And then grab this one. And then let's see, it are 9. Yes, 8. So then I can, I think I will do 3 2 by 3. And then change the color of it. Oh wait, by the way, I already know how to fix this. I'll just do it like this, put a sheet on again. Then grab it over there. And this one like this. Then I can get the color and I can put it back. Actually, it's quite easy. So like this. So we also fixed that now. And let's go back to this fence right now. I think I'll make it white. Yeah, that I think white is kind of nice. And then this is kind of a private area for the people who have this room, and then they can just, yeah, maybe they will have their own, I don't know, seating area atop, maybe. So let's place this one. Can I replace it actually? Yes, I'll just place it inside, and then later we can place it somewhere else. So, well, I think the garden is something, or at least the garden of this part, is something I'll do in the next episode. Sorry for this being kind of an episode of putting cheats on and off and on and off and yeah, doing some things wrong, but I promise in the next episode I'll try to make it kind of go a little bit more smooth. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this episode and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.